diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Mrs. Nini Sekose, Chairman Little Star Higher Secondary School, Dimapur, Pastor Garden Mission Church, Sofima, for the invocation.
Good evening, everyone. Success is said to happen when people pay for your passion. I've always been happy to see VC being very passionate about Kat's collection, about wedding dresses in general. Her father is wanting her to wear her own wedding dress now. So I hope she will be wearing her own wedding dress very soon. Congratulations to Kenny Moore and to all the staff that are involved in Kat's collection. May God take you a very long way forward. Now the Bible tells us that charm is deceitful and beauty is vain, but the woman who fears the Lord, she shall be praised. It does not apply only to women, I believe. Every one of us, if we fear the Lord, we will be praised. I would like to commend everyone who is taking part in this competition. Whether you win the top model title or not, you are still to be commended because you participated in this competition, which is very good. I've seen girls and boys participating in such competitions and increasing their confidence, increasing their personalities because they participated here. Thank you. Let us look to the Lord in prayer. Father God, I come to you in the name of Jesus, and I pray, dear God, that your presence will be with us as we witness this show today, Lord. I pray, dear God, that every one of us will understand that you have made the world a beautiful place, and it is you, Lord, who are the one who has the aesthetic taste, Lord. And Lord, as we enjoy the beautiful place of the world, Lord, help us to contribute in making our world better and better in the days to come, Lord. I pray for Kat's collection, and I pray for Kenny Moore and VC, Lord, as they work very hard to bring this label up even to international standards, Lord. And I pray, dear God, they will be able to achieve that because of your grace and your mercy upon their lives. Bless every one of us, Lord, who is here. Bless everyone who is here to participate in this program, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you, ma'am, for invoking God's presence into our midst. Now we have a performance by Aloke Yeftomi, I Can't Make You Love Me.
Thank you.
gentlemen.
Evening.
The audience seems a little dead. Have you all eaten your dinner? Have we all eaten our dinner? Because I have, and I think I have a little bit of energy to interact. So I would need a lot of participation on your cheerings this evening, because we have beautiful girls waiting to showcase their beautiful gowns to all of you. So are we ready?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Zuchu Benitimua, your host for the evening, and we will be witnessing the first season of Cats Collection Top Model 2022. Can we all give it a round of applause? Before we go on to the program, I just would like to highlight a little bit about the Cats Collection Top Model 2022. So Cats Collection is an exclusive store dealing with all kinds, bridal variety of wedding gowns for every budget, with stores branching out in Dimapur, Kohima, Shillong, and Tura, and being optimistic to having stores in all of the northeastern states very soon. The event will witness the top five models showcasing exclusive Cats Collection wedding dresses. The winner gets a sponsored trip to Thailand, cash prize, and gift hampers. The winner gets to experience a photo shoot abroad with international photographers, videographers, makeup artists, hairstylists, and work with the international modeling industry. Cats Collection has also informed that in the coming years, Cats Collection Top Model will be a reality show with several episodes, along with tasks and challenges in each episode. It shall be telecasted on all social media platforms and streaming TV channel. Can we all give it a round of applause? That was a little bit of what Cats Collection is all about, and I'm sure I can see all curious eyes really waiting for the next round. So I just want to see how excited we are, because you know the girls are excited. I can see from their faces, nervous and excited. But girls, before we show them you, I would like to introduce the judges for the evening. The first judge for the evening is Miss Kuvela Tetsuo. She is part of the Quartet Sisters, called the Tetsuo Sisters. Can we all give it a round of applause? The second judge for the evening is Mr. Opang Jamir, fashion model, pageant coach, and was also Mr. International India 2012. The third judge for the evening is Visi Tunio Rio. She is the brand head of Cats Collection. Ladies and gentlemen, and this is our three judges looking amazing right in their suits and dresses, right in front of me, looking gorgeous. All right, so are we ready to witness the girls for the first time on stage?
Yes.
Yeah, we can be a little bit more energetic while we're saying yes. So are we all ready to witness the girls on stage for the first time? All right, now I give the stage for the first time to the top five finalists of Cats Collection Top Model 2022 on stage.
Oh, I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me. Wait, oh no. You've carried on so long, you couldn't stop if you tried it. You've built your wall so high that no one could climb it. But I'm gonna try.
Was just amazing. So can you all give it a round of applause once again? All right, now we will be listening to some beautiful songs, and I would like to give stage to two singers. The first will be the duet by Tia Longcomer and Mi Sanin, followed by a solo by Tia Longcomer. The stage is yours.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
We'll be performing our song called Stay Close. It's our original. You may or may not know it, but doesn't make the difference, you know. You guys have to groove with us, along with us, right? And I know you might be confused. We look like models. But sorry, we're just here to sing, not for ruin green box, alright? So alright. Ladies and gentlemen, sing this along with us.
Shine bright like a diamond, beautiful like diamond.
You're a shooting star I see, within the west to see. When you feel me, I'm alive. All the diamonds in the sky, and first sight I felt the energy, ocean rain. I saw the light inside your eyes tonight. You and I were beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine like a diamond. Shine like a diamond. Beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine like a diamond. Shine.
Got to witness it live, so I think we're all very lucky. So let us all give it a round of louder round of applause one more time. Thank you so much, Tia and Misan, for the beautiful songs. Now we are ready for the next round, and also the girls. Are the audience ready? I think we can get a little bit more energy. Are the audience ready? Nisi, are you ready? Okay, I think we're all ready because I'm very ready. I'm watching them right now backstage. I'm the only one who has the privilege to see them right now, but you will get to see it in a minute. So I'm going to welcome them on stage for the second round. Girls, take your time.
Yeah.
think most girls can agree. Just looking at the wedding dresses, you feel like, oh my God, I really want to be in it. So for that, you have to get married. But the problem is the men in the society. When are you gonna get better? All right, so I want to wish all the single ladies all the best. I hope you get to wear such beautiful dresses on your big day with the perfect man of your dreams, including me, touch wood. All right, did you all enjoy the round?
Yes.
My God, I was really enjoying. I had to literally go sneak peek because I cannot see it through, but I really did enjoy watching them competing beautifully, but at the same time so gracefully, and I think that's the beauty of the wedding dresses and Cat's collection. Let's all give it a round of applause. All right, now that we've witnessed the second round, now we will go to the next segment of the program, and that is we will be witnessing a beautiful duet by Tung Lam Oh and Aloke Yeptomi. They are singing Island in the Stream.
Thank you.
Josh Tinglamo and Aloke for your powerful performance. We will also have another solo by Mi Sanin, Until I Found You. Today to basically let you guys go through what's happening. So, well, I think it's all worth it because we get to see such beautiful performances, we get to see such beautiful dresses being displayed so beautifully, and on top of that, gracefully competing. We don't even feel like they're competing against each other. We just feel like they're showcasing such beautiful wedding dresses for all of us, and I think it's so beautiful. So now for the last time on stage, we'll have the third round, and I'd like to welcome the girls once again on stage for the third round. and gentlemen, give it up for the top five finalists of Cats Collection Top Model 2022. I have to maneuver my way through. Wow, such beautiful gowns, but I hope I don't trip. Can you all give it a round of applause one more time, ladies and gentlemen? Aren't they looking gorgeous? Aren't they looking gorgeous? They deserve a louder response, guys. Aren't they looking gorgeous? Yes, I see men here trying to say yes. Their hearts are full of yeses, but their mouth is sealed. And I'm gonna be looking at each and everybody. If I'm gonna take class, a lot of people say while I'm hosting, I look like a teacher. Well, I don't mind as long as I'm cheering the public. All right, so I'll just walk a little forward, and I'm gonna be inviting each girl on stage right now with me, and I'm gonna be interacting with you. You will also be interacting with the judges, and we will also be seeing how amazing you have clicked on your photo shoot, and we all will be witnessing some amazing photographs. So we will start with the first contestant. Please come forward. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
You're feeling great. I know it feels a little intimidating. Come on, it's a competition. But you're looking amazing. And the audience would like to know a little bit about what you're feeling and your name. Basically, just maybe you can introduce them a little bit.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Taeja Nongmori. I am 21 years old and I belong to Lota community. I am currently pursuing my BA fifth semester from Emmanuel College, Timbuktu. Thank you.
Thank you for the lovely introduction. Now we will be going over to the judges and we will hear from you. Judges now.
Hi, Dichano. You look lovely. So, how was your experience at the photo shoot?
It was a really good experience for me, and then even if I win or lose tonight, I'll be so grateful because I got a lot of experience and then I got a lot of new friends, and I had a really good time with everyone. And especially I want to thank to guest collection team for everything. Thank you.
Well, then without further ado, let's see your picture now. Please play. Woo. You look really nice. Thank you. You can take your place.
Thank you so much, contestant number one. Ladies and gentlemen, that was contestant number one. Contestant number two. Hi. You're looking gorgeous. The audience would like to know a little bit about you, so maybe you can introduce us.
Hello everyone, my name is Rongsin Kamlaidina and I am 17 years old, currently studying in Christian Higher Secondary School, and I am from our community. Thank you.
That was a very short and sweet introduction. Judges, over to you.
Good evening.
Good evening.
You're looking beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations for making this far. You should be very proud of yourself.
Yeah.
Okay, so what is the one thing or what is your favorite moment in the contest?
Well, in this journey, I would say the photo shoot challenge was really, really a nice experience for me. I mean, photo shoot is something that I really like, and I have really enjoyed a lot in this moment. So yeah, that was the one thing I really liked, and also I would say one thing to Sir Opang, like he has been a really, really nice trainer and advisor. He has teach us so well. Everything that he has told us, like we all start from small, and hard work is the only thing that brings us money. All these things have really, really inspired me a lot. So yeah, that has been the best moment in this journey. Thank you.
Lovely. All the best.
Thank you so much.
Now let's see your picture. Yeah? Lovely. Be proud of yourself. You've done a good job. Thank you, candidate number two.
Thank you so much. The next contestant, please. Hi. As soon as they come, no, they look there. No, I have to literally tell them, excuse me, I'm here. The first person you need to interact is with me, okay? Just kidding. Now I'm offended. All right, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling quite good.
All right, you're looking gorgeous also. I hope you find yourself a partner with this beautiful gown in the future, not now. Okay? All right, we can let us know you a little more. Maybe you can introduce us to.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Isan Minitang Lau. I'm 18 years old and currently pursuing my BA in Political Science from St. Joseph College, Autonomous Jakarta. I belong to Lota community and I'm currently staying in Kohima. Thank you.
All right, over to you, judges.
Hello.
So, hi, name.
Okay, so I just want to ask you, what's your experience? Yeah, overall experience.
Thank you so much for the question. Okay, well, I'm very honored that I've participated in this guest collection and I'm very honored. My experience was so good. This was my first experience ever and then it was so good. I learned to be confident and I got this opportunity. And I really thank God for giving me this opportunity. And so today I'm standing here with this beautiful gown. Thank you.
Lovely. Okay, so now let's see your picture. Wow. So nice. Beautiful. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, contestant number three. Audience, I need you to be a little bit more responsive. Ladies and gentlemen, can you be a little louder with the cheering? Great. Contestant number four, please come forward. Hi, thank you for looking at me. I'm finally so happy. I'm getting some validation now. All right, how are you feeling? You're looking gorgeous.
I'm feeling great and excited.
Alright, I really like her smile. You're looking pretty. Over to you, judges.
Good evening.
Good evening.
What inspired you to participate in this contest?
Okay. Let me start with the first thing. Okay, so when I first saw the advertisement for this competition, the moment I saw this, the advertisement, I immediately decided to participate. Why? Because I participated in pageant in my past days, but I felt like it was not for me. But the moment I saw the advertisement, I knew in my heart that this is going to be me going in the competition and winning it. Thank you.
Very nice. Very nice. Now we will be looking at your pictures.
Okay, thank you. Can you please introduce yourself as well?
Yes, yeah. Sorry.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Tai Chi Liu, 21 years of age, currently pursuing my Bachelor of Arts from SDGN Girls College, and I'm from Parent District, but currently staying in Dimapur. Thank you.
Thank you so much, contestant number four.
Now we will be having a last contestant. Please come forward.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling very excited.
Okay, you're looking gorgeous. So before I forget, let us hear from you. Introduce yourself.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tokito Likati. I am 23 years old and my hobbies are writing poetry and practicing calligraphy. Thank you.
That was a very short and sweet introduction. Over to you, judges.
Hi, Tokito Lee.
Sir.
You're looking amazing.
Thank you very much.
So, for 2 days we had the photo shoot challenge with the Hikari photography, right?
Yes.
So, what would you take back home tonight of this journey overall?
The journey had been very overwhelming. In one way, that is the good way. It took me out of my comfort zone, made me see new colors, and it inspired me in many ways. If I take home one thing that is from this experience, that is courage and bravery, and to be thick-faced, I think.
Well said, well said. Of course, you've gone from, you know, when I say top model, it's not just about, you know, the height, but you've really, you know, surprised us with your picture, and you really look tall. You know, she was looking so tall, and she elongated her body. When I say elongate their body, they're stretching literally their neck, their body, they're stretching every bits and pieces of their body. So it was amazing. So can we just see your picture now? Yeah. Are you proud of yourself?
Of course I am.
Thank you. And thank you, Hikari and Photography, for the wonderful job. Thank you.
Thank you so much, contestant number 5. Ladies and gentlemen, all the pictures that you've seen on the LED right now was clicked by Hikari Photography. Can we all give it a round of applause for Hikari? The girls are...
Do you believe in love after all?
There's a saying, you cannot appreciate the sunshine if you have ever stood in the rain. And with this tonight, to all the five contestants standing in front of you, even if you do not win tonight, I believe that this is just the beginning of a new journey. And so with that, can we give a big round of applause for all the five contestants? And once again, for all the efforts that the five of you have put with time, the distance, and with your exams, but still you came and you were here. So with this, I would like to assure in front of everyone that the top five models would be given an opportunity where they will be working with us for the Hornbill Night Carnival Walk 2022 and also Cosfest 2023. And also, I would like to thank all the families and friends of the top five contestants who have given their time to be here tonight. So let's give it up for all the families and well-wishers of the top five contestants. And also my dear media friends, I would like to thank NNN, Hornbill TV, NLTV, Eastern Mirror, Morong Express, and Nagaland Post. And with that, I would like to thank my family members, my mom who is seated on the right, thank you. She is my greatest inspiration, and also my dad, but he's not here tonight. And also, I would like to thank my sister, Vici Junior Rio. Okay, I don't see her right now. But she had this dream of doing the top model ever since 2019. But with the onset of pandemic and the coronavirus, we could not do it. But came the 2022, and we did it. And also, with that, I would like to thank Mr. Opang Jamir, who is also our creative director. So let's give it up for Opang and Ms. Vici. And with that, I would also thank my brother, Dr. David Rio, and his wife, Weku Rio. And also, I would like to thank my auntie, who is seated and who did the invocation. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Please give it up for them as well. And now I would like to thank all the team of Cats Collection. Cats Collection team, you did great. Give it up once again. And also behind the scenes, the curator, Mr. Shola Tong, he's behind, and also Miss Mary Kat, who is also behind backstage. Please give it up for them. And also I would like to thank Mr. Avika, who is the bridal consultant for Shillong Cats Collection, who came all the way from Shillong to be with us. Thank you. Once again, Avika, thank you. And also, I would like to thank all the volunteers who have been working so hard since day one. Thank you so much, volunteers. To volunteers, please give it up a round of applause. And also the youths, we have youths from our church, Garden Mission Church, Sovima. They have been working so hard since last night. Please give it up for the youths of Garden Mission Church. And also, on my left, my beautiful Miss Zochubeni. Thank you so much for coming tonight and hosting us. Please give it up for Zochubeni.
Thank you so much.
Also, not forgetting, one more. I'm taking a lot of time, but still. Okay, I would like to thank all the team, everybody who is involved, and everybody who has come out, made their time. Thank you all so much once again. And also, as the brand head of Cats Collection, I would like to pledge that the next year, Cats Collection Top Model will be bigger and will be better, and it will be a reality TV show where we will have every episodes will be telecasted on TV channels and also on social media. So this is just the beginning. So thank you so much for coming out tonight once again. And last but not the least, I would like to quote a verse for all my five contestants. It goes Psalm 37:4, delight yourself in the Lord and He shall give you the desires of your heart. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, can you all give it a round of applause for Kenny Ryu? He's the grand head of Gets Collection. Without him, this program would not have been possible. And right here is the name of the winners, which have just been given by this beautiful lady. So are we all ready to know who's gonna be the winner tonight? Yes. Now I need a little bit of more excitement. Come on, guys. You guys have eaten your food. If you have not eaten, I'm sorry. We have a beautiful dinner ready for you after this. But for now, you have to use up all the energy you have because we really need to cheer for this girl. So are we ready?
Yes.
Okay, this is the energy I want, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so moving on to the result, I would like to start with the subtitle, which we have just one subtitle, and that is Miss Congeniality. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the winner for the subtitle Miss Congeniality is... Wait, let me keep you guys in a little bit of suspense. So I would like to, before I actually announce, I would also want the presence of Miss Covello Tetsuo, one of our judges this evening on stage. While she's here, I would like to announce the winner so that we can get the excitement together. Okay, now that she's here, we're all ready, aren't we? Aren't we?
Yes.
Kanjus, come on, aren't we?
Yes.
All right, so the winner for the subtitle, Miss Congeniality, is Miss Tai Chi Liu. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner for the subtitle, Miss Congeniality, is Miss Tai Chi Liu. Congratulations. The winner has been gifted with some cash prize and also gift hampers from Cat's Collection. Ladies and gentlemen, can we all give a round of applause for one last time before we know the results for the evening? Take your time, I'm gonna take some time more so that I know that the audience are also ready. You guys ready? Audience ready?
Yes!
Okay. Before we go on to the winner, I'd like to welcome our judges on stage, Mr. Opang Jamir, Ms. Vitsitunyo Rio, Ms. Covello Tetsuo, Kenny Rio, and voila. Yes. So everything looks to be ready. And I'm the only one who is not unveiling the truth yet. Perhaps I should do it. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner for Cat's Collection Top Model 2022 is... And the winner is Miss Tejano Marie. Congratulations, Miss Tejano. Audience, can we all give it a round of applause? Struggle is always great. She's also been presented cash prize from Cat's Collection, some gift hampers, and she will also be going to Thailand for an international trip and also be doing photo shoot with international photographers, videographers, and an international team, all curated for her. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the first winner of Cat's Collection Top Model 2022. Thank you so much, judges. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much, sir. Oh. Thank you so much for gracing us. Okay, now that she's the winner, she's now going to be taking her first walk as the winner of Cat's Collection Top Model 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, here I present you the winner of Cat's Collection Top Model 2022 for the first time on stage.
Diamonds in the sky. Palms rise to the universe as we moonshine.